Look what your boy has gotten. This, if you didn't know, actually, none of y'all know. This right here is Wolfenstein 2, my boys. The thing is, I cannot go back here. I cannot go back to the main menu, so. See? Wolfenstein 2, the new Colossus. So excited! So I'm gonna be giving y'all some, not really pointers, some gameplay. What the? Okay. So, my difficulty is, can I play? Don't hurt me. Bring them on. Do or die. Call me Terror Billy. And I am death inaccurate. I'm gonna try... Bring them on.
It's agony. Dream like this and wake up to reality. Fergus Reed, one of the old guard.
You're still breathing, you dummy bastard. Hey, you're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Hey, doggy! Catch!
Private Wyatt, good kid.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
General Deathhead is nearer to us now than he's been in years. We eliminate the general. We cut the head off the Kraut war machine.
That's him, isn't it? That's Deathhead!
Help me make a choice. Is Luke to the one you would have me dissect?
Thought I'd seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now.
Oh, be the same.
V takým ráže trafí do základu psychiatričného.
I think I see someone. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me.
It's 1960. The USA, they surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom-bombed their country.
On a train to Berlin.
Ich bin Obersturmbannführer Engel.
Sehr schöne arische Züge.
The resistance fighters, where are they?
B.J. Blazkowicz.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, they think the war is over. That we are weak. Don't have the guts to oppose them. But as always, they are wrong.
Set Roth, according to official records, has been detained and sent off to a forced labor camp.
Set Roth? I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Roth?
Your Dasha should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
I hope you find what you seek, my friend. My name is Bombate.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
No one leaves my camp!
What the heck was that?
Maxos!
Mr. Max.
Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt.
Das Yichud is an ancient, mystical society. We invent things. The technology, the development. Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined.
Take us back to Berlin, Blazkowicz.
And your old friend Frau Eng was leading the attack. Deathhead must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
You know what you have here, Captain? This is the Evil Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-Boat fleet.
Get inside the compound, fast as you can.
Wipe Deathhead off the face of the Earth.
Deathhead? Should have killed that man long ago.
Got you standing.
Captain, we are in position. The nuclear cannon is armed. Permission to fire?
You're clear.
Oh, okay. So, that was just, apparently, I just read it. Previously on Wolfenstein the New Order, this is the new Colossus, and...
Blazkowicz! Look everywhere! Blazkowicz!
Your father won't be home tonight. Business over in Dallas.
Oh, my boy. He hurt you so bad. Just rest. And heal. I have soup. And porridge. Which one would you like?
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Captain Blaskowitz. It's a good trait, mine. It's patience. I have an endless supply. I wonder which will prevail. Your stubbornness or my patience?
Right off the bat. The
task is simple. You need only look to the
world. I'm going white.
Anya, what is it? I see him. Caroline, this way. William. Oh, my stupid man. Did you think we would just leave you in here?
Oh gosh, his intestines are showing.
Hold him in, put your hands in.
Ooh, get him in that didn't sound good.
Come on,
blessing to have finished the work I was put on this earth to do. Surrounded by friends that love me.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Bombate, we are out. Fire.
Yes, madam.
He's bleeding out. Go faster.
And the great warmth washing over me.
My control is vibrating like crazy.
Caroline, he's dying.
Press.
He's turning blue.
Bombate, we'll need a gurney at the hangar bay. ETA 19.
Death at the gates again. Howling my name. Come on in, old buddy. Sorry I made you wait.
Oh, doggy.
Let me show you something, Billy. My father told me, if I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It has been with our family for 8 generations. Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring.
Shit. It must be 100 damn degrees outside.
Do not tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia!
Mother. Am I acquitted? Was I righteous and just? Good enough to witness the awe of heaven?
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh no. Mother. I'm going to hell.
Pull, Bombate. I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, then, please.
Stay with us, Blaskovich. You fight through this, and I promise you, everything will be all right.
Kinderlach, name me anyone for to give blood. Now!
Everyone, we need blood donors right now. You listening? Line up here by the sick bay. Double time.
Hey, Bertie, here.
I wonder how the character... I believe his name is William.
Stay down, keep quiet, he's coming.
Sophia, he in there? Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this, you know he does not.
Don't bullshit me. I saw him with her.
He's young. He likes her. He does not know better.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
Oh.
I will not let you know. Not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass, tooth and nail. Screwed out of my earnings left
okay.
Right, humiliating myself.
I'm kind of offended about that.
Business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen. I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigger.
Okay, I'm actually kind of offended.
I cook. I clean. I tend to the stables, to the field. You are not the only one struggling, right? You should have shut down the business when my father told you to. You are behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility. All the money my father invested, you have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me.
will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth, or I'll shut it for you.
What is it with you damn Jews?
Ooh, have okay, all the this answers, is World War II type of
smart mouth, goddamn stuff. Jew.
I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you're just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
Oh!
You ungrateful bitch!
Oh!
Hiding in the closet. Make me sick to look at you.
What am I supposed to do?
So goddamn weak. They're gonna pick on you, they will break you, they will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life.
Well, at least I can teach you how to take it.
Well, he's a terrible person. Blazkowicz.
Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau Circle is rising. We will need you by my side when we make our move. Can you feel the kicking?
Oh, baby. That's my wife. Wait, is he putting me in a...
Bessie, dinner time. Yeah. Yeah, you good girl. Yes, Bessie, you such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want. In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there. It's kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum.
Okay, let me pause this real quick. Make sure you drop a like. Make sure you actually subscribe and tell your friends about this. And if you love animals so much, you can't bear to watch anyone kill an animal in video games in real life, you might want to possibly fast forward around like 10 seconds or quit off the video, because this is, it's going to be hard actually for me to do this, because I have 3 dogs on my own, and just killing a gold retriever like that in a video game is, it's actually making me sad. You might want to fast forward like 10 seconds right about now.
And sickly minds and dirty bodies and cockroaches doing.
Can I just kill him?
Power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's,
I apologize to everyone.
Out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger. That's right. Now, shoot her. You are so feeble, just like your mother.
No. I tried to miss him. Oh, is that me?
It will end better than it began.
Okay, so that's me now.
Who is that? Is that me? Is that me?
Oh, okay, I guess I just got out of surgery. Oh, jeez. I'm walking up perfectly fine after recovering from surgery, my boys and girls.
The old and the weak are doomed.
And they're already fighting already. Hang on. Oh no! I accidentally skipped the cutscene. Okay, so basically, Well, I'm estimating this is kind of like a futuristic World War II type of game, because I see people game, I see people with body armor and stuff like that with some futuristic guns, which I know very well they don't have in World War II. Okay, so... Oh, my boy.
It's you. Take this. They're looking for you. Oh, shit. Here they come.
And let me pause it real quick. Real quick. I just want to turn my volume, not volume, sensitivity down to probably more like at least 40. Because somehow Bethesda is with their... Where the heck are they? Okay, they're right here.
This is our U-boat now, Nazi.
Oh, Jesus, where is he?
You ain't getting it back.
Oh, he's right. Okay. What the heck is that? In the bottom left corner, what the heck is that? So, I'm not sure if I'm going to do a full gameplay on this game, because this is going to take a long time to do. So, what if you don't get the heck out of my face?
This is our U-boat now, Nazi. You ain't getting it back.
Boy, just turn that head around. Oh, Jesus. Is he dead? I'm just wasting ammo on this guy. Why is my health going down so efficiently? So, I don't know where I'm supposed to go, but hang on, let me top off my... Okay, apparently I can't. Okay, I'm guessing I'm supposed to go straight. Oh, Jesus, he's still alive.
Hang on. I'm on my way.
What about this guy right here? He did. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm in a wheelchair. Press X. Oh, Jesus. What the heck was that? This is crazy for right now. I'm in the dang wheelchair.
Stop! Raskovich! Freeze! Do not move a muscle until I say it's okay, alright? Alright? Don't even gas swamp! That weight will turn you into mush. You don't want to be mush? Egyptian, do you? Wait. Okay, now! Come to me! Be careful, the floor is very wet. Means the system is working. Come. Come.
Okay, so apparently, I don't know who this guy is, but apparently that's a really surprising detective room.
Quick.
And right off the bat with some action.
1, 2, 3.
Jesus.
Now, Mr. Blaskovich, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, Seth.
Ingeborg. You know how long you've been in bed? 5 months.
5 months?
It's broken. You understand? Your kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many
no
other
things. No time for this. Just tell me.
Frau Engel. She's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you. The Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No. No, Hackman is them Chinese. I told you no.
Sid, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an auction. You are such an auction.
What the heck is that?
Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but...
Say less. I'll kill all the Nazis.
I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are.
Well, just get over here.
Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed if you don't mind.
Obviously.
Frau Engel, you're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
Ooh, baby girl hunting. Okay. Is this a trap? No, it's not. Hang on, let me... Alright, so... Am I supposed to go down? Oh, Jesus. Well, get... Die! So am I supposed to go down here? Freaking Germans. Actually... Okay, that sounded so racist. Forget I ever said that. I apologize to every German who's watching this video. I apologize so much. I was kind of like in the zone of this game because the Nazis were German. I'm so sorry about that. Jesus. Sit down. Jesus, come.
Caroline, wherever you are, you do what you have to do to keep everyone alive till I get there.
Boy, I didn't know if he was alive or not. I was about to... Hang on a second. Okay, so I can apparently go either way. Oh. Oh, Jesus! I didn't even see him there. Man, that guy is creeping the heck out of me. Ooh, man, that actually legit scared me.
Frau Engel, you're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
What if you don't get yo? What if you don't get yo? Well, if you don't get your fat cell. Oh, they're charging. Oh, geez, they're right there. Reload. I see his little feet. Oh, it's right there! Alright, so... Oh, he's still alive. Oh, he's right here! I'm surprised I didn't make it... Okay, I'm right here. You know what? I'm just gonna... be like, YOLO. I can't believe I just said that.
Wherever you are, you do what you have to do to keep everyone alive till I get there.
I'm going to activate this trap right here. Actually, I'm gonna set the traps, my bad. Well, okay, okay, so I'm just kidding. I just saw some. Where did the trap get him? I'm guessing the trap got him. Oh, okay, so that's the trap right there. So, is this him right here? He's not highlighting red, so close now. Okay, so it all leads to the right direction no matter what. Okay, so there's a trap right there. And this could be a guy right here, because that's where I just died from. I'm gonna wait for him to cross by right here. And just to be sure, is that trap active? Yes, it is. And so is that one. Okay. Okay, so this right here, deactivate the traps, because this is going to... Ooh. Let's just say I'm not going to live to see my wife again. Hey, hang on. I just saw an ammo thing. Here we go. Not ammo, man. Health. Move so slow. Can I activate the traps right here? No one there. Be very careful. I'm gonna go through here. Hang on. So I'm supposed to go through here. Okay, oh, that's nice. It gives me a map of the traps. That's perfect. But it doesn't show me where the enemies are, though. How? This is just plain disrespectful. I'm in a wheelchair. And it's asking me to... Hang on, what the... Oh, okay, so that's a gun I was holding, okay. That's so disrespectful. They have a ladder right here expecting me to... Oh, I see. That's her, if a Nazi kid is... Oh, okay. Hang on, I'm a... Oh, I can do that. That's nice. Oh, boy. This gun is actually surprisingly powerful. Well, if you don't die... Let me reload. Take some armor. What's this right here? Okay, that's more armor. This is so disrespectful. I'm in a wheelchair. How in the heck? Oh, I see it. Oh, no! I wish I had grenades right now. Oh, he's still alive. Now he did. Let me kind of take a quick peek this way. Oh, Jesus. I heard a... That didn't sound right. That didn't sound good. Let me pick up this ammo. What the heck? Apparently that's ammo. I'm not ammo, man. Armor. Hang on. Okay, hang on. Which way am I supposed to go? So if I go this way, that's a dead... Hang on. Is this a dead end? What? Oh, hi. No! Move. How much armor do these guys have? I know there's a guy that- OH! Oh my god! He over there trying to do the splits. What the heck was that? Sound like a... shotty. got some extra armor. Because I know I might need it. Give me all this ammo. Okay, so what does this do right here? Hang on. Oh, I'm maxed out. So, activate set traps. I swear, if I die right here. Oh, they're all behind. It's all right behind me. What I really hate is how... Are you actually dead? No, you're not. What I really hate is if I go down like a... Oh no, hang on, where am I supposed to? Okay, so if I turn this way, nope, I need to go towards the smoke. Okay. Okay, that's nice. He immediately pauses the game when you go to the... Oh my god! I can't turn around. That's perfect. I lost my wheelchair. Now these guys are shooting at me. I just got surgery and a guy ran into the trap.
Get up to the sail platform elevator.
Let me reload. Give me your ammo, sir. Okay, I have it. Oh, that's a trap. Okay, I'm supposed to turn around. And apparently go this way. Actually, that's where I came from, man. That's how this happened. So where is the thing where I could almost run into the trap because this is so sensitive. Another ladder. That's perfect. Gotta go this way. Oh, I see a Nazi. Is that a Nazi? Yes, it is. Go shoot him up his butt. That's funny. Oh, he took... I saw him like five times. Okay. Let me reload. Oh, hi. He's still alive. Let me reload. Go over here, and is that a body? No, oh. Come here, boy. Are you still alive? No, you're not. I have no armor. Come here. Are you still alive or you're playing possum with me? Oh, yep, he's playing possum. What if you don't sit down? Let me get all this ammo. But I really need some armor and a little bit of some health. I'd be Gucci. Here we go. I'm somewhat Gucci. I just need it. I thought I heard a guy. moving so slowly. Oh, okay, there's someone right here. Where he at? Oh, that's just an explosive tank. Hang on, before I go down this long looking corridor, let me pick up some, walk around and try to find some armor. Yes! Ooh, 25 armor. What the heck? What's this? Oh, I probably shouldn't have picked that up. Because my max health is 50 for right now. Okay, some Nazi members ran into the trap. And here are their leftover armor. How am I supposed to, go around? Let me pick up this. Apparently I couldn't pick up that armor that was there. Ooh, okay. Some health just in case if I need it. What's in here? Okay, apparently there's no traps. Yes, I could defuse this trap, but is that a... No, it's not. What's this? Ooh, inspect this. Okay, if y'all want to read this, I'm gonna let y'all pause this and read it. I probably should have read it. Okay, so this is... What? Okay, hang on. Why can't I? Okay, here I go.
All right, belt reversed. Up we go.
Where am I supposed to go now? Let me pick up this armor, if you don't mind. Okay. Here we go again. Up this thing and watch me fall down. Okay. Come on, I know you're in a wheelchair. You can do it. You can do it. Ah. I'm not supposed to be going up there. I'm supposed to continue going through here. Well, I'm gonna end it right here. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Leave a like and make sure y'all subscribe, and I'll talk to y'all later.